Well, it looks like a massive server crash this time, as I can't even get it to give me error codes or nothing. It's just sitting here on the screen doing nothing. What the frick? What the fuck? It's doing nothing now. The hell.